If you make videos or podcasts, you've probably run into this problem before. Room echo. You might have a great-looking room and a really nice microphone, but there can still be reverb in your audio that sounds distracting. EchoRemover AI is a plugin that removes echo from your audio. You just drop it onto your clip and adjust the simple controls. Here's what it sounded like before EchoRemover AI was applied.
You probably got something that sounds a little bit like this.
And here's what it sounds like after EchoRemover AI has been applied to the clip.
You probably got something that sounds a little bit like this.
It's easy to install and easy to use. The most important control is the strength knob, which allows you to choose how much echo removal is applied. There are also advanced controls. Dryness, for setting how aggressive the echo removal is. Body, for adding thickness to the voice. And tone, for making the voice sound brighter. Any custom presets you create can be shared, which is very helpful if you're working in a team or need to move your project between applications. For instance, Adobe Premiere and Final Cut Pro. We believe that EchoRemover AI can completely change the way you make videos and podcasts, and we hope you enjoy using it.